Welcome back, folks. In this video, we're going to draw Datamon from the original Digimon series. As always, I will be doing this on large paper, like I promised you this year. Anyways, Datamon, he's like this small nanoborg thing. And, well, he's highly intelligent. He once fought against Edamon. But I don't know what else to think of. Anyways, that's all you need to know about him. Anyways, I feel like he might be as good as Alexa in Digimon standards. Hold on, let me just get my seat. There's his teeth. Next, we draw the rest of him. There we go. Now we just draw the circuit board on his head. I've been eagerly waiting to draw this guy for a long time now. Now we just draw the dome sticking out of his head. As you can see, he's partially damaged. We just draw the cracks in his. We just drew the glass cracks or something. Now here are the fingers. There we go. There's Datamon's shoes. Here's his other finger. There we go. That's how you draw Datamon. He looks actually kind of awesome. Told you I'd get it done. Anyways, that's how you draw Datamon from Digimon. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys again later. Stegosaurus, see you later.